whichever, it doesn't make any difference.
Straight away, it's gone to 20.
pilotless form.
No, it doesn't.
He can say 16 knots over there. You're landing over there, and that's where it's speed 8 knots or 20 knots.
I believe Dennis Neville will be
bringing
that in.
Where is he moving? He's got my nice tower.
He's got his finger out of it.
It should really be at 2 o'clock, yes, because that's the top of the compression.
Thank you.
Tiger on its way into the first window. Top wing.
Getting out.
Okay, I've got it.
Do I kiss the ground?
Yes, I would.
No, it was
interesting flying in formation because he was going, I didn't realize, I remember now how much when we were in those pit specials in formation, how much we were going up and down.
Yeah, that's
right.
Because he hits a pocket of air, so he goes up and we go up after him, and then we hit it and go up further. And Tea or coffee?
Yeah.
Green or
Thank you. sound you can hear, that of a de Havilland Gypsy 6.2, six-cylinder piston engine of 205 horsepower, which gives the Mugull a maximum speed of 265 miles an hour. Proved itself very useful for the serving of air routes up in Scotia's task desk at the entrance of the Moth Club enclosure. And also, we had the Rapide flying past earlier for the guest the height and guest the speed competition. Well, if you want to enter that, you need to submit your entries by 4 o'clock, either to the past desk, to the programme sales point just behind the main marquee, or to the De Havilland Moth Club stand in one of the trading marquees. You've got half an hour to do that with the form that's in your souvenir programme, or if you've picked up one of the forms from the programme sales point. Well, now some of our international guests are getting ready to depart in this slight gap in the programme. We were now to have been seeing the Peter Stork with Peter Holloway, but unfortunately the wind conditions of the space is old warden unsuitable for it to get out of there and come here. A great city, but rather fittingly, a couple of other wartime German aircraft that are currently starting up just in front of you. Two examples of the Hockerbrook SW-44J Eagle. Germany at this year's Moth Rally.
I believe the ducks are going to be performing a quick flypast before they leave us. Admit that it was his second attempt. It's quite remarkable. So Don is here. I know he was here earlier on. Then we have the Rose Young Trophy. Here he comes.
if she behaves herself. Hold the stick back, Phil.
Yeah.
Got it?
Yeah.
David Vincent will be the next to leave in that beautifully
Oh,